What last name will Prince Harry and Meghan Markle's baby have? All wagering aside, there is little chance of anyone figuring out what first name Prince Harry and Meghan Markle will choose for their unborn child. Top contenders include Elizabeth, Alice, Diana, and Victoria for a girl, and Philip, Arthur, Albert, or James for a boy. It's fun to guess what baby Sussex will have as a first name. But one thing that's not up for discussion? The royal baby's surname. While we're completely clueless which way the Duke and Duchess of Sussex are planning on for their little one's first name, we can at least be assured that he or she will inherit the royal family last name like everyone else in the immediate family. What is the royal family last name? Technically, British royal family members don't need a last name and don't use it very often. But when they do decide to trot out the full name, all royals in baby Sussex's immediate bloodline use the surname Mountbatten-Windsor. That's why baby Sussex will almost certainly have the same last name on official documents. According to the royal family website, the royal family name of Windsor was confirmed by the Queen after her accession in 1952. However, in 1960, the Queen and the Duke of Edinburgh decided that they would like their own direct descendants to be distinguished from the rest of the royal family, without changing the name of the royal house, as Windsor is the surname used by all the male and unmarried female descendants of George V. It was therefore declared in the Privy Council that the Queen's descendants, other than those with the style of Royal Highness and the title of Prince, Princess, or female descendants who marry, would carry the name of Mountbatten-Windsor. Will baby Sussex have a title? Royal titles are confusing, especially since most family members have more than one. For example, Prince Harry is called a Prince, Duke of Sussex, Earl of Dumbarton and Baron Kilkeel. Technically, Prince Harry's child will not automatically receive the title Prince or Princess when he or she is born, even though their cousins Prince George, Princess Charlotte, and Prince Louis do have those titles. There is a rule that only those in direct line to the throne have titles associated with their name, unless the Queen makes an exception and bestows them upon the child. It's very likely that Queen Elizabeth will do just that, making the new royal baby a prince or princess. If not, then the baby will be called Lord or Lady. Will baby Sussex ever become king or queen? Having the royal last name of Mountbatten-Windsor comes with plenty of wealth and privilege, but the young royal most likely won't ever sit on the throne. When he or she is born, baby Sussex will be seventh in line to the throne, just one place behind Prince Harry. Right now, the line of succession goes like this: Prince Charles, Prince William, Prince George, Princess Charlotte, Prince Louis, Prince Harry,